What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Vanquish. Last time we took down double Argus cores and also found out that the burn survived. Now we're gonna keep fighting through Act 2.
From JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Yeah, that's on 360. Nice.
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Great Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out.
You can just go in there. Oh, what's in this weapon crate? Nice. I gotta power slide more. I'm not doing it enough.
This is gonna be fun.
Nice. Upgraded again. And there's a sniper there. I'm gonna forgo the sniper rifle right now, even though I've regretted it every time I didn't pick it up. God damn it. I could have upgraded it again, too. It's fine. The big fuck-off laser is kind of cool, though.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative.
These dudes look badass.
The central buildings in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
If the Halo shoes were half as armored as these guys, I know, right? Like, look at this dude. He's kitted out right now. Assault rifle, rocket launcher, full armor.
Estimate force strength. Over.
That didn't sound good.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fantasy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
I can't take cover anywhere. So I couldn't smoke a cig. Do I want the heavy machine gun over the laser?
I'll take this.
That's probably a bad idea, but whatever. Act 2, Mission 4, Struggle. Oh, anti-armor pistol. Oh, I'll upgrade this.
Cannon fire incoming!
Get up, people!
RPG? All right, that guy's dead. That's gonna blow up them. What is shooting me? Oh my god, right there.
We'd have already done it.
Wait, is that one not activated yet? Oh, they might have snipers too. Hold on. You're not a sniper, but you'll die. Aw, oh, hell yeah.
That container is on the move.
Good call.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up and knock them down.
I can't fit through that hole. Oh, it runs out of ammo? Hey, welcome back, Kenny. Whoa! Shit. That dude was going in for a slash right there. You see that? I think this is doing damage. I'm hoping it is, to keep using it. Oh yeah, it is. What, three what? Oh, of the soldiers? Listen, I'm trying here, alright? I cannot hit this guy. Wait, can I hit him? Aw, dude, clutch. I got one!
This is gonna be fun.
Listen, one save's better than none saved. So does upgrading your weapon only change the ammo capacity, or is there something else that happens as well? Just ammo, okay. Which is still good, obviously, but I just wonder if there was anything with, like... I'm stuck. Oh shit, you're not dead. Now you are. Alright, we took it. Now what? Oh, I'm probably supposed to go upstairs. Ah! Now there's a guy below us who's gonna run up the stairs and kill me from behind, probably. Lock on laser. Oh, we used that already. Okay. Unfortunately, I think Burns is the only soldier who survived. Oh no, there's a guy down there. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Oh, up higher. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Whoa! Hey! Stop it.
I'll take this.
I wish you could pick up their weapons as well. Crap. Where's my sword gun? Hey, come here. What are you doing? Disc launcher. I'm not interested in that right now. There we go. Some ammo right there. Grenades.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Okay, so the melee whenever you're boosting is not as strong as whenever you just press the melee button. That makes sense. I guess we're going up more. Maybe? Yes. Crap. There we go. Checkpoint.
Another container is is showing movement.
I'm not gonna grab the laser cannon. I'm gonna keep the sniper. I'll use all the ammo now.
I can't get close to the gate. Elena, hack it.
I can't, Sam.
Shit.
It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay.
What the hell is hitting me? Hey, that guy? Okay, now what? Oh, there's a sniper. I just saw the laser. There it is. Oh, out of ammo. Okay. That disc launcher. Another sniper rifle there. I think that the disc launcher has my favorite animation right now with the chainsaw attack. Oh, shit. I feel like that should do more damage.
This is gonna be fun.
With a shotgun. Oh, you can upgrade your handgun capacity, or your hand grenade capacity as well. That's cool. The disc launcher powers in the melee. That makes sense.
I tried hacking, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
Gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
Okay, we are going this way. God damn. I saved that man, but I got fucked up doing it.
We're at the gate! Setting charges now!
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Alright, we did it. Okay, let's see what happens next now. Oh, nice. Mission complete. Act 2, Mission 5, Assault. Yeah, honestly, talking about uphill battles, that was not ideal at all for them. Literally the giant slant of death. I think we'll keep our loadout right now. You wish the machines were that fast in AC6? Honestly, yeah, same. I want to use the shotgun more. What's the melee for this? Oh, back slap. My bad, dude.
Enemies closing from above.
Oh, we're doing this again. Oh, over there. That actually does a fair amount of damage. I gotta keep remembering to reload everything whenever I'm stop. Whenever I switch weapons, that way when we switch back, we have a full mag. We missed some enemies there. Probably fine.
Elena, lead the way.
Oh great, look what it is.
Right.
Another Argus unit.
Get down.
Oh shit.
Get down now.
Oh, that's gonna roll right towards it. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die, okay. I probably overthrew that. Oh, no, I didn't.
Hands up. Got an another piece coming down.
What a shooty. Oh, hello. The shotgun. Thank you.
Go for the gate on the left.
Oh, you can blow. I didn't realize you could blow them apart. Oh, you have unlimited melee during that. Okay. All right. We need to beeline it for this guy right here. Oh, shit. Alright, we're good now. No one's behind us. I don't... there's some down there. Can I actually kill them? Can't... Oh, I can kill that one. Oh, wait, let's try the cigarette thing. They didn't take the bait. My god. Thank god this has knockback. Holy shit. Oh god, it's gonna blow, it's gonna blow. What is hurting me? Get in here. Come on, Sam. There we go. Whoo, that was close.
Okay. Engine and have Elena handle the rest.
It's gonna run into it with it? Alright, I like the idea.
Elena, can you hijack this thing remotely?
Negative. The jamming signal is...
Ass shot, just for fun.
Guess this one's up to me.
Sam, what are you doing?
Watch and learn.
Here we go. This game had to have came out in like a relatively close to whenever Metal Gear Rising came out, because there's so many similarities. Even the art style is very similar. Hell, the dialogue is similar. Alright, Ronan, thanks for hanging out tonight. I'll see you later. Bam, there we go. Have a good one there, Ronan. He's fine.
It's fine. Getting good at this falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
Burns is the best character so far. Dude's hilarious. All right, 9 deaths. I'll take it. That's not that bad.
No, it's a suicide mission.
What was that last transmission?
Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon firing signal jamming.
Got them all. We need to blow this piece of shit up first.
Oh, come on. Alright, that EMP worked.
Guess I'll have to bring the jammer down myself.
That did not work. Can we go up there? What the? Okay, big boy. Can you shut... fire that missile. Oh, no, not those ones. The big one. Yeah. No, fuck! That was an I-beam as well. This was 2012, Metal Gear Rising was 2013. Gotcha. So it was around the same time. Alright, this was 2010, okay. So they are in the same era then. That makes sense. So they just took this game and said, all right, we'll make Metal Gear Rising. We're going to turn it up to 35. Because Platinum did that as well, I think. What is this? Great.
What the hell is that thing?
I had the same question.
NATO code name is Bia. Don't know shit other than that.
Oh, it transformed.
Some things are better left unsaid.
This is working out pretty well, though.
Out of the way.
I wonder where its weak spot is. I fucking missed. Unbelievable. There we go. Bia goes down.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
What are you guys shooting at? What are they shooting? They're shooting at just shooting at that randomly. We going up? Do I gotta press a button? We're waiting for that dude? I'm confused. Why are we not going up? There we go. I am progressively getting better, Cookie. It's taking some time, but it's not as bad as it was at the start. Oh, that looks fun.
Wonderful.
All right, see you, Ronan.
Flying merry-go-rounds. You're welcome to take a ride.
The one line.
That would be the jamming transmitter.
I just scanned it quickly. You won't be able to take that installation down with standard fire.
Shit.
Yeah, they shouldn't do that.
Better take it down, or our reinforcements are coming! Bravo, aim for that red core! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo!
That sounds like a bad idea, but whatever, we'll send it, Burns. Why not? Okay. Oh, that's fun. Hello.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
Oh, it knocks them back! That's what it does. Okay. Oh, dude. That was freaking sick. Hey. Hey. Oh, fuck me. There's one right there. Yeah. Nice. Okay, I got hit by the big laser. Somehow didn't die, though.
Take down the fucking cannon! They are reinforcements if they all...
Nice, got it. Alright, what kind of bullshit's coming down?
Oh.
Droidicas? Just fucking knocked it. Alright, you can't hurt them whenever they're in ball form. Which makes sense. Oh, there's more of those, isn't there? No, not yet. Just kill these things for now. He's gotta spin around. What the fuck is that? What is going on here? What is that? Whoa! That answered my question. Not good.
Out of the way. Get out of the way.
Here comes a laser. I gotta thin some of these guys out before we do anything else.
Don't just spray and pray. Concentrate your fire, dammit. We need to take down that cannon. We can't let them take out any more Marines.
Trying. Okay. Okay, now it's time for cannon. Wait, why am I not hurting it? Now I am. Alright, next turn, or next time it comes around.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
What's this? Yeah, let's grab that. There we go. Oh shit, knock him over.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire.
It's probably not a good idea, but it's so fucking cool.
We need to take down that cannon. We can't let them take out any more Marines.
Shit.
Whoa! There we go. What is... Oh, I think I'm getting hit. There we go. Whoa! Alright, next time. Yeah, we punched them both, yeah. Falcon punch. Alright, we should be able to get it this time. Yep, there it goes. So the LF gun's actually really good against the big guys because it knocks them over. Nice. Act 2 complete, I think. Whew. I'm liking it a lot, Kenny. The game is really fun. Where is Elena? On a ship somewhere outside the area.
All right, let's get these transports on the ground and head for the central building.
Yeah, cause she's like flying around the colony we're in, I guess. She's like hacking into stuff and giving us support. She's like our operator, I guess you'd say.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
All right, now what? Was that the cannon that fired? I think it was, right?
It's me.
Fiona, except not useless,
yeah.
Why
did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool?
Oh.
Cooperation is mutual
exploitation. Why is he finger in his hole? Stop doing that.
We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Well, we destroyed the microwave cannon, so what's next? I think we did at least, did we not?
Enemy vehicle ahead.
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We aren't fighting in this thing. I'm giving the order to land. Yes, sir.
Are we about to get shot down? No, I think we're gonna make it. All right. Yeah, I think it's pretty fun so far, Kenny.
We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
Gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
Nice. Act 3, Mission 1, forward. All right, let's go ahead and swap the LF for the armor pistol. Handy. And let's try the boost machine gun. Let's give it another shot. I like how the upgrades persist through missions. I was worried they would reset each time. Well, not worried, but I figured they would.
The Gorgons just keep coming. There's no stopping them.
Don't waste your time on those suit cans. Just aim for the Romanovs.
How the fuck do I get though? Come on, let me down.
Hold still. Administering MP.
Oh fuck. I shot his head off. I went forward. I didn't want to go forward. Oh my god. They persist in new game. Okay. It's overt because it's covert. Honestly, the game looks great right now. I don't even think it would need a remaster. Like, it looks beautiful on PC at least. No, I died on purpose there for dramatic effect, obviously. Oh no, friendly fire. Fuck, I killed them. My bad. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, that actually hits you even if you're in cover. What is happening? Got him. That, yeah, I call that cover, yeah, for sure. Definitely couldn't shoot me through those gaps in the railing or whatever.
This is gonna be fun.
Crap. Oh, it shoots four at a time. Oh, that guy's dead already.
Get out of the way.
Oh, something's coming down. Big boy. Shoot the tanks.
You have a Romanov F closing in.
Everyone, keep your distance.
I don't know what a Romanov F is. Please take cover, thank you.
Everyone forward.
You're getting flanked. Oh shit.
Hold this position.
Take my big fuck up. Oh god! Oh no, we're surrounded. Holy crap. Oh, that's a new enemy type. I don't think we've seen the blue guys before. Alright, give me the sniper and that. We'll keep the burst machine gun for right now. Oh yeah, the pacing's way faster than Gears. Insanely faster. It's basically Metal Gear Rising with guns.
Hold your horses. We're farming up here.
Can't stop those guys. Sniper. Turret. That guy. Oh, they keep spawning here. Get that guy. Alright. Nice. Not nice. Not nice.
That must be a new type of robot.
Get back.
Just digging its own grave.
Full uppercut action. Oh, okay. Nice. Get back. What the hell is going on right there? Oh, did it drill into the ground? Oh, they are drilling into the ground. Is Where the hell is it at? Oh, right there. Oh.
Come on, bitch.
Oh, no, that didn't work at all. When the gameplay changed from action stealth, you were not interested. Wait, oh yeah, well, wait. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Metal Gear Rising is full action, for sure. I understand what you're saying now. Dude, you should, I don't know, Kenny. Metal Gear Rising is really fucking cool.
The enemies appear unresponsive.
Oh, that's a Romanov. Good. That's what that enemy is called.
Elena, take care of the door locks.
Roger.
Unbelievable.
Unlocked.
But yeah, it's really good. You should give it another shot. It's so much fun. It's over the top as fuck, but the game is super enjoyable. Unless you're not into that. Like, over the top action. Like, insane action.
Super 35!
Super 35! Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual.
I think a lot of Metal Gear is cheesy, though. From what I've seen of it, at least.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
Like, the writing.
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6.
Or campy. Maybe campy is a better way to say it.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right campy. On top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Friend?
Wheels down, Bravo 6.
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank. Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Every time Sam smokes a cigarette, you have to drink.
Enemy fire!
Oh my god. Gatling gun ones now.
Super 35, provide air support. We land when we clear these assholes out.
And we're trapped.
Behind you, Bravo 6.
Didn't work.
If you lose that transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any sign of enemy forces.
Be careful, would have sufficed.
Shoot your big gun. Thank you. There we go.
That confirms no resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
This is gonna be fun.
Any other weapons laying around that we got over here? Oh, nice. More grenades. I'm out of frag grenades right now. We need more of those. What are we doing? Sir. Oh, wait a second. Wait.
Those red bastards will never know the beauty of a Kentucky bird.
What are you supposed to do? I do not own a big gun now.
The bridge is down.
Oh, this is the wait.
Enemies breaching from below.
Everyone to the central point.
Unless you're talking about my what?
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is going to be interesting.
Drill transports. Wow, that worked effectively. All right, so that's really good against the random enemies as well. All right, maybe the LFB gun, I was not giving it credit. What am I going to do when the robots invade? Probably not. Probably die, honestly.
Enemy armor!
Yeah, if we didn't. Sadly, Gears didn't have super soldiers.
Enemy armor!
All right, this might be kind of bad. Nah, I got it. Oh, stop it. Nice.
I'll open the terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
If we're gonna have that, let's take the sniper for now. All right, Kenny, have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, blade tank. Well, chainsaw blade tanks that also have cannons on them and random machine guns scattered around them. But I have a very convenient weak point at the back.
There's an elevator on the other side. Take it up to the highway.
Gotcha. Out of the way.
Fire that engineer. Honestly, you would think they put like some kind of plating behind it or something. But then it wouldn't have a game mechanic to exploit. What the hell? What is going
on
there?
Are they?
Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
Oh, I think our armor is lit up green when we're okay, and it gets yellow then red maybe. It's kind of hard. It's very, very subtle, honestly, but I think it does change color whenever we take damage.
There's too much rubble blocking the road, sir.
Then someone blow that shit up.
Enemy fire incoming.
Of course.
These assholes are going down first.
Out of the way. Out of the way. Oh, what is this? That's new. A floating turret. And one more. Bop. Nice. Pretty clean right there.
The hell is that thing?
Oh, what now? Oh. Casual battleship. This seems bad. Oh, great. Motherwell?
I'm coming, Mother.
Little Alucard cameo.
That big piece of work won't be.
Well, how are we going to destroy that?
Attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines.
Nothing back here.
We're gonna go down with the road.
Oh, what the hell's going? Oh, it's collapsing. Oh God, here we go. Oh, that one fell.
Stay frosty. First, pull down and get your head straight. Then we take down that rubble.
Nope, got away with that. Alright, one down. Fire your big missile. Or just die, that's fine. Come on, buddy. Wow, I didn't even hurt it. Easy enough. Alright, what's up there? More bullshit.
It's coming down!
Move! Do not get dragged into this shit!
Coming down
Upgrade! Got it. Oh, the lock-on laser doesn't kill. I thought it was a one-shot. Distraction.
Sam, get off your ass! I have not given you permission to die!
On the move.
Working on it. What the hell is killing me? Oh, I don't know what's killing me. This is bad. I have no idea what's shooting me there. I don't think it was the big guy because I knocked him over. Almost saved.
It's coming down! Move! Do not get dragged into this shit!
Yeah, I don't know if I like the lock-on laser. Conceptually, it's cool, but I don't know if in practice it's working that well for me. The terrain is wild in this game, though, I agree. I'm running. Well, rolling. It counts, right? Yeah, they're basically bird missiles, but they're too slow. I agree.
Elena, call in Super 35.
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No, we're going by air.
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rights.
They're not coming with us, I guess. We're getting solo for a little bit? It doesn't look like it. We found more friends already. Is it that battle? That Creon? Yeah, there it is. So maybe we didn't destroy the cannon yet. Maybe that's what that's in front of us, is the cannon. The cannon's here somewhere. I don't know where it's at. Because I assume if we destroyed the cannon, we would have left already. Death point deduction. Unbelievable. All right, let's see where we're at time-wise. All right, we can keep going.
Elena, chart that thing's course.
On it, Sam.
Oh, give me all the sniper upgrades.
This will come in handy.
That was probably a bad idea, but whatever.
You need to take out those searchlights before they spot you.
Oh shit.
I pinpointed them on radar.
Okay, slow down the monorail so I can take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem.
Damn it, that was dumb. Well, we'll see what happens.
Enemy disabled. Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam.
Probably gonna need that ammo.
Nice shot, Sam.
Oh well. If we need to, we'll just blast them. I think that will fail the mission, though, if it's a stealth section.
Enemy disabled.
3 shots left, which is probably not enough. Got time for a casual SIG. Maybe one more. Nice. Oh, crap.
The bogey is circling on your six, Sam. Fire from the aft of the monorail car.
Nice shot, Sam.
That wasn't very quiet, but all right. Oh, man.
Nice shot, Sam.
Sam, I've detected a missile launch. You need to get rid of those searchlights.
I don't know what to do. I'm fucked. Okay. Oh god. Alright, we need to save the ammo on the sniper.
Elena, chart that thing's course.
On it, Sam.
Yeah, you're basically screwed right there if you don't have the sniper.
You need to take out those searchlights before they spot you. I've pinpointed them on radar.
Okay. Slow down the monorail so I can take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can.
Oh, come on.
There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make
that
sure
is cool.
They
give you a chance.
You
I guess
well.
If you kill all the missiles, as they, if you blow the missiles up as they come in, you have a chance to still survive. Just is way harder than doing it this way.
Nice shot, Sam.
Enemy disabled.
Nice shot, Sam.
Is Sam saying that, or are the guys on here with me saying nice shot? I don't know. Dude, look at that nice ass armor he has.
Enemy disabled.
It is the troops? Okay. It'd be a lot funnier if it was just Sam saying it over and over again. You would think the searchlights would have sensors, so if they're shot out, they'd like send out like a distress signal or something to the enemy. Everything else is super advanced, you know, why wouldn't it work that way? Alright, we should have the guy coming in from up top. Yeah, exactly, when the feet's cut, yeah. We'll get him when he passes back over again.
The bogey is circling on your six, Sam. Fire from the aft of the monorail car.
Enemy disabled.
Enemy disabled.
There we go. I'm sure we're not done yet, but I'm guessing there's more transports that show up or something.
Enemy ahead.
What? That's a lot of missiles. Where'd those dudes on the turrets go? I don't like this.
Enemy disabled. Sam, great shot.
Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam.
I'll take this.
All right. The floaty boys were here. Maybe they left.
Well done, Sam.
All right, we're
you
good.
Left them none the wiser.
Cool, we did it. Looks clear. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, there were enemies over there. They showed up on radar for a second.
Your path, Sam. The enemy RIs must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick.
What? What's happening? Wow, talk about fucking that up, huh? And that. That'd have been a perfect grenade, but I didn't freaking throw it the wrong way. What? Okay. Whew. That was way messier than it should have been, but whatever. Oh, hello. Oh, more spawned. Okay.
Explosives are set.
Oh, you have iframes during that? That's good.
Another set of charges.
Yeah, I should have placed the other one already. That was dumb.
This is kind of handy.
Oh. Okay.
Set.
Get back from that,
that was not done very well at all, but whatever. Do not want to die to random. Wait, where's the monorail? Where the hell did it go? Oh. There we go. Oh my god. Almost threw right there hard.
The Creon is headed for the center of the colony. It's in landing position.
Roger. I'm off at the next station and after it.
Oh, look at that. Looks cool. That looks ominous though.
Light reflectors down.
Affirmative.
What does that mean? All right, we're still defending the monorail. Oh, is there snipers still on here? Oh shit. The hell this thing is, but it's problematic. Okay. Oh, great. Will you come over here? There we go. Oh my god.
We're clear.
Nice, Sam. You've got a smooth ride ahead of you.
I'm sure we don't. All right. That's that little monorail section ended up being a little more interesting than I thought it was going to be. Cool. All right, so before we go any further, we are going to wrap this episode up for YouTube right here. So as always, I hope you're enjoying the Vanquish playthrough and our exploits with Sam. Jetstream Sam. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.